We just heard Zaro Chayo Vekayomo, sung by cantor Moshe Taube, accompanied by the great composer Abraham Ellstein, in what turned out, regrettably, to be Ellstein's last recording. Although truly an authentically Eastern European cantor and artist, Moshe Taube spent the majority of his career in the United States. Another wonderful cantor who followed the same path is the late Uri Frankel. Born in 1914 in Munkacs, Hungary, he died in Los Angeles in 1995. He sang as a boy soloist and later held positions in Leeds and London. He came to the United States after World War II. Having served congregations in New York and then Pittsburgh, he settled in Los Angeles for the rest of his life as cantor of Judea Congregation and then the Maariv Temple of Encino, California. We listen now to an excerpt of this setting of a Hanukkah prayer, Al HaNisim, by Uri Frankel, in lovely Hasidic style. We thank you for the miraculous deliverance, for the heroism, and for the triumphs of our ancestors from ancient days until our own time. Uri Frankel.